Good morning, Falcons. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Harvey T.
And I'm Damien.
Today is Wednesday, May 2nd, 2018.
Prom is Friday, May 4th at the Columbus Athenaeum from 7 to 10 p.m., so get your tickets today. Tickets are $35 each and are on sale with Ms. Rowe in the attendance office. Remember that all school fees must be paid before you can purchase your ticket, and you must attend school at least half of your scheduled day on Friday. Please also remember to pick up a permission form if you are bringing a guest that does not attend Franklin Heights. Stay tuned after the announcements for some interviews with the 2018 Prom Court.
Attention all Key Club members. There will be a meeting this Thursday in Ms. Furlong's room from 3:30 to 4:30. The Key Club will announce all their new officers and snacks will be provided. Hope to see you there.
Attention all graduating juniors and seniors. All outstanding lunch balances must be paid before graduation. If you have any question regarding your lunch account, please see Miss Tickle.
Unified Track and Field will be hosting their last event of the season at home. Come and support your Falcons on May 8th. The meeting starts at 4:30 and admission is free.
Students who will be honored at this year's Top 15 Banquet, please remember that all tickets must be purchased by the end of the day on Friday, May 4th.
Seniors, the deadline for the Southwestern Education Application Scholarship Association scholarship applications is due this Friday, May 4th. Stop by the guidance office to pick up an application if you're interested in applying.
Auditions for the next year's choirs will be held next Monday, May 7th and Thursday, May 10th. If you would like to sing in choir next year, please sign up for an audition time on the sheet across from the choir room.
The Hilltop branch of Columbus Metropolitan Library is looking for volunteers for a summer reading challenge. Volunteering staff to sign up table and assist children, teens, adults who want to register for the program. They also help with other library tasks. If you're interested in this opportunity, contact Wendy at the link below.
Don't forget to order your 2017-2018 yearbook. There will not be any extras due to a change in software. They are only 32 without a name stamp. Pick up an order form outside 2212, the main office, or see Ms. Sheldon for details.
Attention students, old yearbooks are on sale in room 2212 for only $10. Yearbooks start with 2016 and will be sold on first-come, first-served basis. See Ms. Sheldon in room 2212 to check out all the yearbooks.
Now here's Faduma and Hannah with today's weather and birthdays.
Good morning, I'm Hannah.
And I'm Faduma.
And we're here with today's weather and birthdays.
Today will be sunny with a high of 79 and a low of 55. Tomorrow will be mostly cloudy with a high of 82 and a low of 64. Thursday will bring a chance of storms with a high of 82 and a low of 67.
Happy birthday today to Summer Catilla, Martina Rice, Grace Kibbe, Zach Arab, Mackenzie Gannon, Samuel Rush, Damian Taylor, and Janellis Felice Rodriguez.
Now back to you guys.
Thanks, guys.
Today's lunch options are Big Daddy's Pizza or a burrito.
Now stay tuned for some announcements with the Prom Court.
What's poppin', fuckers? You already know what it is. It's your boy, RBT, and I'm here with...
China Dang.
Danny Carter.
And Terry Carter.
Mike Mosley.
Sean Alexander.
Yes, I am.
Yeah, absolutely.
I plan on wearing pink prom.
You just have to see. It's a surprise.
White and black.
Red.
Yes, I am.
Yeah, Robert. Michael.
Yeah.
My own car, nothing fancy, you know.
Just pop out. I like to pop out. It's some flavor y'all gotta wait to see.
A rental, I don't know. I ain't decided yet.
I'm trying to party.
Party eight!
An after party and some food. Sandbox, finally do.
Keep it shuffle.
I just still don't have one out and how to dance.
Soulja Boy.
I don't really have a favorite.
Anything Cardi B. That's more like my spring out vibe person. That's right now, April. It'd be Bang 3.
My dog.
Oh, that's Casino. You already know.
Listen, whatever. However far they can go back, I would talk to everything. I listen to anything. Well, if y'all turn some genuine, you know. That'd be a good throwback. Really, I mean, you know, like the group pictures, stuff like that. That's about it. Yeah, we just taking pictures.
I feel very appreciative of my class. It makes me feel special that they nominated me.
It means a lot to me because nobody else in my family has done this, and I really wanted to be prom queen for like heck long because I used to watch the little prom queen movies, chick flicks and stuff, so yeah. Well, I'm a cheerleader, so you're not representing this school in a way. So this would be like the icing on the cake, just to go out with my senior year.
It means a lot.
It means that like I'm not as lame as I thought I was, so I mean that's pretty nice.